Hello, I am Zlata Brouwer and you are watching Violin Lounge TV. This episode is about an exercise, finger bowing, that will help you bow more smoothly. Well, beginners bow only with their arm, sometimes their whole arm, but if they are a bit further, their lower arm, but their isn't movement in the wrist and the fingers. While your wrist and fingers are an important spring system to achieve very fluent bowing, and that will make the difference between a typical beginner sound like this and smooth bow changes like this. And you hear that the violin keeps resonating, so you don't mute the violin with every bow stroke. And that's very important for playing the violin beautifully. Well, you need to learn to make these specific movements with your wrist and your fingers, and that you don't just bow with your lower arm. Your body will always do what's, well, easiest for you, but that's not always the best for achieving a beautiful tone on the violin. And this exercise, finger bowing, will help you train this. What you need to do is that you maintain your bow hold, you maintain the contact points of the bow, but you will use your fingers as a spring system. So I'm not doing this or something, but I'm just using my fingers as a spring system. And this is a movement that doesn't have to be that large. I have to show it to you, maybe a little bit exaggerated, otherwise you wouldn't be able to see it. But some violinists, you see that they just do perhaps something like this, some do a little bit more. That just depends on your playing style and well, what fits you actually. What you do with finger bowing is that you put your bow just above the middle on the string and you try to bow just with your wrist and your fingers. So in the beginning it sounds like this. But if you get used to it, you do this. And your arm, so your upper arm and lower arm, should not move in this exercise. Well, perhaps you won't be able to make it sound good, and that's perfectly okay, because this is really an exercise to train those fingers, so with normal bow stroke, where you do use your lower arm, it sounds more fluent. So I hope this video has been helpful to you. If it is, then please let me know in the comments, or like this video and share it with your friends. Thank you for watching Violin Lounge TV. At violinlounge.com you can see hundreds of free video lessons that I have made to improve your violin playing. Bye bye!